Well, I mean, just Anthony and I got away probably lap two or three. And yeah, I mean, he was just riding really strong. And I came around once and was on the front for literally like 2 minutes. And he's like, we need to go faster. So I'm like, go for it, dude. And yeah, no, it was good. It was good racing. And fortunately, it came down to like half a bike length, but it was fun.
And
for
waiting
sure.
For UCI official.
Yeah, thank you.